Magnus, can you remember when you used to work at the restaurant? We tried some different tastes with a rhubarb.
We cut it lengthwise and it was almost like glass.
Can you smell this one?
Yeah.
I soaked the rhubarb, the stick, in a sugar for one night.
Ah.
The sugar begin to cook it, to burn it. When this is the beginning of the season, the colors are amazing.
Yeah.
Beautiful pink.
The skin is going to be so soft now. Yeah. It's cooking deep. I like that. Well, this was one of the first techniques that we developed together.
Yeah.
And I remember exactly when you gave me the instructions from day one that we was going to look at it as if we were cooking the product for a main course.
Exactly.
That's often the case with desserts. People tend to not look at them as dishes. It's just desserts. You don't put the same effort into cooking the main product. It's, you know.
I don't want always to blend, to mix. This is something that's very important for me. It's cool. Oh, here, cool.
They're perfect, huh?
I'm gonna use it.
Yeah, it would go very well with the rhubarb.
Yeah.
Do you want some of the ones that haven't flowered yet as well?
No, because it's toxic. We need to pickle it before to use it.
Oh, yeah, really?
Yeah.
I used them fresh. Huh?
No. If you eat a lot. If you eat.
No one has died yet from eating mine, so that's good to know.
Mm, that's nice.
Yeah, beautiful.
Two will be enough. Yeah. The goal of my dessert is with only white flowers.
Yeah.
So acacia, sureau, the flowers, and jasmine.
Oh, this will be fantastic.
Yes. So I have rhubarb juice. It's been nice, huh?
Rhubarb and elderflower is a pretty nice combination.
Pretty sure? Yes. Okay. I'm going to infuse the elderflowers in rhubarb syrup. I want it very concentrated. In France, we have the culture of the pâtisserie. This is so important for us. So we need something creamy and butter, very tasty. So here, I bring some tarte au sucre. This is a dough, cream and sugar, very French. Huile de sureau, just infuse some elderflowers in the oil, gourmand, very creamy. And here, I'm gonna make the tart. So this is pâte à cigarette, très épurée, very pure.
Very neat.
Yes, yes, yes. All the same size, so very easy to cook it. I'm going to cook it for 7-8 minutes. This is very, very ripe.
Very nice and perfumed.
I'm keeping it fresh, I don't want to cook it. Rhubarb. Fresh strawberries. I love always fresh fruit in your dessert.
Yes.
Oh, 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 oh. Right on the time. It's perfect. This is something you will like to do it because it's very Swedish. Straight, clean.
Yes.
Very precise.
The way we do it in the north.
Yes.
I think that was good for me though to work in France for a while. Otherwise you get a little bit more spontaneity.
Yes, and a bit of craziness. You have to be crazy in the kitchen.
Well, I think I was already crazy. That's a pre-existing condition, I think.
This is a jasmine chantilly.
Nice and light.
Yes. Lovely. So I had some jasmine inside. To keep the dough very crispy. The mix. Tarte au sucre. Okay.
The texture of that one is fantastic. Yeah?
Amazing.
Yeah.
Right balance, this is the most important. Too rich, not enough rich. Too creamy, not enough creamy. Some fruit, acidity, sugar. This is the difficulty of a dessert.
This is the kind of desserts and the kind of dishes that I remember from when I used to work with you. Mm. Perfect balance and the like very nice and neat execution.
Easy to understand.
Yeah, you just have to eat it. You understand.
That's it.